Hello everyone, my name is Dino and welcome to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. If you like this video, give it a like, share with your friends and subscribe to join Dino Nation, and we will begin this video.
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. Alright, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be alright without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Hola, ¿qué fue? Hey!
Where you going? Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Well, Mr. Leone says otherwise. Hey,
you ran away!
Blame me, blame society. Welcome to America. You got to choose now, bitch. This is flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Las Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
What's up? It's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
No, you ain't, nigga. Who do you think you are? I'm in for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it takes.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Shit. Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone. Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool, so it's on. I'll meet you back at the Dragons.
Okay, cool. Later.
Whoa, you ever smell Boosh cologne?
Yeah, it really is. Oh,
we all good?
Yeah, we're good.
All right, see you at the back door. Let's roll.
Carl, can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear.
Okay, we're en route in the armored truck.
Okay, I'm gonna get a move on. Hey, I'm cool.
Are you sure? You sound kind of edgy to me.
I'm cool, okay?
Okay, okay. Now make your way to the staff door.
Ain't seen you around here before. You new?
Yeah, I'm, standing in for Jerry. He's ill.
Who's Jerry?
Shut up.
What?
I think I got Jerry's call.
Great. Next stop, the backup generator room. It's down one level.
All right, I'm in the generator room.
Okay, the ventilation grills are on the back wall. Throw the gas down one of these.
You got it. We won't know if that worked until we get down there.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it. Right now, we've got a schedule to stick to. Head to the security door and use Millie's swipe card. Okay, good. I've hacked their emergency lighting protocols. I'm going to blow the charges you placed at the dam. Here goes nothing! Wow! I didn't think that was going to work. Head down to the service bay. Okay, we've got the power down, which means the gate's unlocked. But now you're going to have to raise it yourself.
Well done, Carl. Now it's time for us to do our part. Try to stay close. Okay, team. I've gone over the layout to this place so I know it back to front. Everybody follow me. Damn! The devious bastards have changed the layout!
Don't worry. I'll take the lead, boss.
Good idea. Everybody, follow him.
Fuckhead.
You have a fucking... Give a shit. You gonna shoot you now. You having a good day now, asshole?
Not far now. Keep alert.
Hey, I was just about to say that.
Sorry, boss.
Not far now, everybody.
Stay alert.
Oh yeah, stay alert. Okay, we'll set the charges while you watch the door.
Okay, boss.
Hey, I'm on it.
Hurry it up, gentlemen. They know something's wrong. Someone else is in the system.
Hey, what's the problem?
Somebody's trying to bring the emergency generators back up.
Okay, I'll head back up to the generator room and shut them down for good. You have to down. Laughing now.
Everybody take cover! Oh shit! Where do I go? Where do I go?
Fire in the hold!
Okay, people, load up the cash!
Carl, you've got mafia gorillas coming to the vault and... Curse you, Berkeley! Hey. Curse you!
Okay then, we about to have some company. Asshole! Get out the fuck out!
Okay, team. Just how we practice.
Hey,
two by two. Ow! Fuck! Scratch that! Everybody follow Carl!
You cool now, huh? Huh? Bust him now, huh?
Get away from me!
Welcome to America, asshole! You wanna get... asshole!
I've unloaded the police bikes.
Everybody in! You two, change into your police uniforms.
Okay, CJ, you're on your own now.
Time to show these motherfuckers what's happening.
Carl, would you like me to talk you through to the roof?
Anything that helped, man. Oh, what happened?
Damn you, Berkeley. Damn you!
Ah, come on, man. Talk to me.
Now head through the casino to the elevators on the far side. Take the elevator all the way to the roof.
What you gonna do now, huh? Blame me, blame yourself. You don't feel forgive yet? You ran away.
Oh,
saying?
I got a shot.
Get the fuck out my way. Zero, will you hide?
I didn't mean to tell Berkeley. It just kinda came out, is all. We are watching, you idiot!
Hey, CJ, calm down! You better take me home, CJ.
Thanks for watching. If you are new, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications for when I post daily videos so you don't miss a single video. If you like this video, give it a like, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.